And we'll kick the week off with 5, 4, 6, 2, 9, and the large one, 25. And the target, 767.
767, numbers up. That's time, Tom.
Just 7:50.
7:50, 17 away, Myers.
7:64.
There you go. Well, that will get you 7 points if you're right. Let's hear it.
6 times 5 is 30.
Yep.
Times 25 is 7:50.
7:50.
4 times 2 is 8. And then +6.
You're gonna really, really kick yourself because you've used the 6 twice here, but the remaining number was actually a 9. So you get no points, but if you'd have used the one that you had left, you'd have got it spot on 767.
Oh, no.
Kick you when you're down.
Ah.
Five little combo, but this time the little ones are 7, 2, 9, 1, and 3. A large one, 25, and the target for you to reach, 490.
490, numbers up. Miles.
I think I have 490.
Just thanks, Tom. I think definitely does. He hasn't been
490.
Doing,
yeah.
He hasn't been doing much for about 20 seconds. So, Miles, off you go. We need to turn that think into a no.
So I did 9 plus 1 times 2 for 20.
9 plus 1, 10 times 2 for 20.
And then times 25.
Yep, you will have this. 500.
And then -7 and -3.
Which you haven't used. Well done, 490.
There you go. Got there. How did you go about it, Tom?
Slightly different. I did 2 times 25.
50.
9 plus 1. 10.
Times
those together, then -7 and 3.
That's exactly the same. So if you just pass over your paper.
I trust you.
There you go.
This time your selection is 4, 3, 10, 1, and the big one's 50 and 25, and the target to reach 187.
187, numbers up. Right, 187, Tom.
186.
Right, more difficult than it looked. Miles?
187.
You've got it. Let's hear it to take the lead.
50 times 4 is 200. -10 and -3.
Yeah, and you've broken it. You're in the lead. Well done. Will you make it? Right, final numbers of the day. 9, 10, 9, 6, 5, and 25. And the last target to reach, 632.
632, last numbers. Miles.
6:30.
Tom.
6:30 as well.
Wow, here we go then. Miles, you go first.
9 plus 6 plus 10.
9 plus 6 plus 10, 25.
Times by the other 25.
625.
And then add the 5.
Yep, two away, 6:30.
Tom?
Same.
Okay. Rachel, how did you get on with 6:32?
I just got to one away, so you'll have to leave it with me.
Okay, happy days.
And the five small ones for you. 5, 4, 9, 3, 3, and the big one, 100. Target to reach, 576.
576, numbers up. Five, 7, 6, Miles.
It's 580.
Rita.
575.
One away, let's have it.
100 plus 9 plus 6.
How did you make your 6?
Oh, plus 3.
Plus 3, 115.
Times 5.
Yep, well done, 575, one away.
There you go, 576. I think by your high standards, you're gonna kick yourselves a bit. Off you go.
Well, you could have said 100. Minus 4 is 96, and then 9 minus 3 is 6, and times the 2 together, 576.
Brilliant.
Let's see if it continues with these numbers. 9, 8, 3, 10, 5, and 50. And the target, 205.
205, numbers up. Rita.
205.
And Miles.
205.
Okay, Rita, off you go for 10 points.
10 minus 9 is 1.
Yep.
Plus 3 is 4.
4.
Times 50.
200.
Add 5.
Straightforward enough, 205.
There you go. Miles, how'd you go about
it? Exact same way.
These five little ones are 10, 2, 4, 1, and 8. And the big one, 75. The target to reach. 755.
755, numbers up. Seven, five, five. The target, Miles?
Yeah, 755.
Yeah, and Rita?
Yes, 755.
Fell kindly, Miles?
75 times 10.
750.
Add the 4 and the 1.
Yeah, don't need to write that down.
Same way, I think.
Yes.
Well done, both.
Thank you, Rita, just for a bit of fun, a little bit of maths practice on Pi Day. Final number today. 3, 5, 7, 3, 6, and 100. And the final target, 207.
207, last numbers. Easy one, 207. Only easy if you see it, though. Rita?
Yeah, 207.
Yeah, and Miles?
Yes, 207.
Yeah, I think so. Let's have it, Rita.
5 minus 3 is 2.
That's the hard bit.
Times 100 plus 7.
Well done.
She's not writing that down.
No.
Miles?
6 divided by 3 for the 2.
Saving the ink.
You're not getting any ink either.
Well, out with a potentially easy one. We shall see. Numbers are 4, 3, 10, 6, 1, and the big one, 25. And the target, 476.
476, numbers up. 476 the target. Rita?
476.
Bang on. And Karen?
475.
OK, so, Rita, for a big 10 points.
10 plus 6 plus 3.
10 plus 6 plus 3, 19.
Times 25.
475.
Plus 1.
Always easier when you've sat in that chair before, though. Well done. 476.
100%.
10, 5, 6, 4, 6 and 3. And the target to reach 509.
509, numbers up. Karen?
509.
Yeah, and Rita?
509.
Yeah, not a challenge. You could have done with 10 seconds each. Off you go, Karen.
6 plus 4 is 10.
Yep.
Times 5.
50.
Times the other 10.
500.
And you've got the 6 and the 3 to add.
Yeah, it fell quite nicely, this one. 509.
Did indeed think Rita might be the same way. Yeah.
And for this round, you have 7, 1, 9, 5, 3 and 50. Target to reach, oh, small, 210.
210, numbers up. Test these two, is it? Rita?
210.
Yeah, Karen?
Likewise.
There you go, Rita, off you go.
7 times 3 is 21.
Yep.
9 plus 1 is 10.
Didn't even need the nice big together. One. Well done.
Lovely. Karen, how'd you go?
It's the same.
Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully more of a challenge. They've not been too good this show. Anyway, let's try. Last chance. 1, 8, 6, 6. 1, uh-oh, and 5. Careful what you wish for. The target, 604.
604, last numbers. So four, Karen?
I've got 606, but not written down.
OK, two away. Rita?
I've got 600.
And that's four away. So, Karen, off you go.
8 plus 1 plus 1.
8 plus 1 plus 1, 10.
Times 6.
Times 6, 60.
Oh, I think I've messed up, sorry.
Oh, what a shame, what a shame. So that's 600 might just count. Rita, off you go.
6 plus 6 is 12.
6 plus 6, 12.
Times 5 is 60.
Yep.
8 plus 1 plus 1 is 10. Times it together.
Yep, 600, four away.
Could it be done?
You could get one either way somehow, but yeah. 7 points was the max you could have got.
But no 604.
Numbers are as follows. 5, 9, 6, 5, 8 and 75. And the target for you, 820.
820, numbers up. Rita.
820.
And Matt?
Yeah, 820.
Well done, both of you. Rita, let's have it.
9 minus 8 is 1.
Yep.
plus 6 is 7. Plus 75 is 82.
82.
5 plus 5 is 10.
Nicely done.
Together.
820.
There's a few avenues here. Wasn't a rich. Did Matt choose another one?
Yeah, I did. 5 plus 6 is 11.
11.
Times 75.
825.
Take away the 5.
The second 5. Perfect. 820 again.
Huge.
8, 5, 5, 10, 1, and 100. And this target, 527.
527. Numbers up. Matt, did you get it?
Yeah, 527.
Rita, did you get it?
No, I didn't. 529.
Okay, so 10 points for Matt if you're correct.
100 plus 5.
105.
Times 5.
525.
10 minus 8 for the 2.
Yep.
And add that on.
And you've taken the lead. 527.
Yeah.
5 little to slow and steady win the race. We'll see. No gambling here. 5 little ones. 8, 9, 9, 1. 10 and 25. And the target to reach, very small, 164.
164, numbers up. Target, but you still have to hit it. 164, Rita.
163.
One away, Matt.
163, not written down.
Off you go then, Matt.
10 times 9 is 90.
90.
9 times 8, 72.
Yep.
Added that on, and then added the 1.
163, one away.
There you go. And Rita, you did write yours down, so let's
have it. I did, yeah. 9 times 9 is 81.
9 times 9, 81.
10 minus 8 is 2.
Yep.
Times together, 162, another one.
Yeah, another way for one away.
7 points each. Rachel, take us to 164.
Yes, well, just one way I saw. 9 divided by 9 is 1. 8 minus that 1 is 7. Times that by 25 for 175. And take away the remaining 10 and 1, 164.
Well done.
As safe as possible. Rita needs this one for that crucial. Let's see how it plays out. Final numbers of the day. 6, 6, 7, 2, 8 and 50. And the target to reach... Oh, no! I'm going to sit down. 800. I'm sorry, Rita.
800.
Yeah, 800.
And Rita?
Yeah, 800.
Still have to go through the motions. Matt?
50 times 8.
Can we not even let Colin check this one?
And then times that by the 2.
Mm. Yeah.
And Rita?
8 times 2 times 50.
That'll do.
Very good.
And the first numbers for you two are 4, 2, 1, 8, 6. And the big one, 100. And the target to reach, 675.
675. Numbers up. Six, 675. Matt?
676.
One away. Bag one?
700.
So 7 points if Matt's right.
8 minus 1, 7. Times by the 100?
700.
6 times 4?
6 times 4, 24. Yeah, one above.
There you go. And the 675 then, Rachel?
I said 6 plus 8 is 14. Times by 2 is 28. Less 1 is 27. Times that by 100 for 2,700.
Of course.
And divide by 4.
Very good.
You can indeed. 2 this time and 4 of my smallest numbers, which are 5, 7, 3 and 9, and then the big 2, 25 and 100. And the target for you to reach, 950.
950. Numbers up. Time's up. Bag one.
950.
Yes, Matt?
Yeah, 950.
Bag one, how'd you do it?
100 times 9 is 900.
900.
5 minus 3 is 2. Times that by the 25
that's
to get
50.
The 50, yeah. And then add them together.
Straightforward, yeah. That one.
What about you, Matt?
I just did 7 minus 5 for the 2.
Lovely. Okay. Same, same.
Well done if you got it at home.
And for the third time today, the numbers are 5, 9, 3, 2, 4 and the biggie, 50. Your target, 439.
439, numbers up. The target, Matt?
Yeah, 439.
And bag one, did you nail it?
No, 442.
Oh, just missed it. Matt's big 10 points this.
50 times 9.
50 by 9, 450.
And added the 5, 4 and 2 to make
5,
11.
4, 2.
And took take that away.
And 10 points for you.
There it is,
finish the week off and send us off into St. Patrick's Day celebrations. But first, we have 9, 10, 10, 2, 6 and 100. And the target, 738.
7-3, last numbers. Seven, three, eight. Bag one.
No, I've lost it on that.
No worries. And Matt?
I think 740, but not written down.
OK, off you go.
100 plus 10.
110.
Plus... times by the 6, sorry.
Times by 6, 660.
And then the 9 take away the 2.
7.
Times by the other 10. And added that on.
That gets you 730. To 730. I think you declared 740.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. I'm afraid. Gone wrong there.
And I can only get one away, so 738.
A couple of ways. This one's divisible by 9, my favourite trick. If you say 100, take away the 2 tens and add the 2 for 82, and times it by 9. That's all there is to it.
Nice.